Today I'm going to show you this 45th anniversary edition Mustang. 2009 Mustang GT convertible, manual transmission, leather, non-smoker, loaded up, touchscreen, navigation, power seat, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, and 23,000 miles. This thing is beautiful. Drop top, bright everything, great color combo. You got wheels. I'm gonna show you everything in the inside in just a moment, but let's just finish taking a look at the outside. Pop the trunk for you. Decent sized little trunk for a convertible. I'm gonna tell you a little bit more once we get to the inside. I do wanna point out, there are no rips, tears, cuts, anything like that in the leather or in the convertible top. Now let's hop on in. Power everything, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise, tilt. You have the mirrors right over here, door locks, power mirrors. Here's one of the side airbag indicators. Let's show you the back. Only wear and tear you have, which is normal, is on the bolster as you're getting in and out. You do have a power seat as well as a power lumbar. And for the front mats, we do have the WeatherTech all-weather mats. Now, what I'm gonna do is, I like to always start her up, show you all the lights on the dash turn on, but more importantly, they turn off. Miles. I just put the e-brake down to show you. All the lights are off and where they should be. These are your info buttons. It changes right over there. Power outlet, traction control button. Just trying to make sure everything is going to work the way it should be. There we go. Navigation, sound button, everything is touchscreen over here. You can actually change it for the radio to be able, so when you put the top down, it's going to be easier for you to hear the music. Again, everything is here for you. Air conditioning controls, very important when you're buying a Mustang, since it is rear-wheel drive, you want to make sure that you have the traction control. So if it is bad weather and you want to drive it, you'll be able to. Great 5-speed transmission. My color, you can change it to whatever color, whatever your preference is. I like blue, I'm gonna leave it there. Super fun to drive, especially on a highway. And with that 5-speed transmission, you really can get this thing going. And there you have it. The 45th anniversary edition for the Mustang. 5-speed manual trans. Just a beautiful example of a GT convertible. Now, with all that being said, I do want to thank you for taking a few minutes out of your time to watch my video. I hope I was able to show you everything on the car you want to see. If there's anything else you want additional information of, please do not hesitate to give me a call at area code 732-246-4811, or you can chat with me or text me on the web at salitautosales.com. Thank you.